Easter celebration. We should celebrate Easter or celebrate Jesus every Sunday, not just Easter or Palm Sunday. Every Sunday is a celebration. As Jesus was on the mountain ready to ascend into heaven, he told his disciples, he said, all power is given unto me in heaven and earth. And I'm going to pray for you now. All hail the power in Jesus' name.
Bye.
We normally sing in the church. Actually, this is the first, I've been here 17 years, first time I ever played an Easter concert. Can you believe that? 17, it took me 17 years to learn music. That's what it was. All right. First one is Christ the Lord is risen today. Thank you. Johann Sebastian Bach, one of the world's most famous composers. Actually, this is a hymn that's in our hymn book. It's called "Oh, Sacred Head, Now Wounded." Thank you from the Passion for Wrath. Majesty, and we're all going to throw our crowns before him.